tomorrow we playing Florida Gulf Coast, and we're gonna come out with a lot of energy and try to correct some of the mistakes that we did in the previous game. And we're gonna expect them to come out even harder this time, really. And they're gonna shoot a lot of threes because they're at home. But we just gonna have to come out with a lot of energy and close out harder than what we did back at our place. But we're just looking to get a couple of road wins and go back to Kennesaw.